be mindful of these multiple stakeholders, right? It's not just full-time employees, the growth being with digital automation workers and gig workers, we simply cannot exclude them from the learning and development opportunities that you've created today. Companies are going to want to be able to say who's taking advantage of the investment they're making in learning and development.